So very good morning once again. Let's continue. So we are going to finish this chapter, discussion of question answers, with the help of all the students. Do not consider ki I do not know the answer. I'll be asking very easy questions, NCERT based question we are going to discuss. So term 2 is subjective, by far we know that. So accordingly we will be discussing first question of part 1. Beta jaldi jaldi karna padega, because from Monday onwards we have to start our revision by all means. Fine. What are the elders in Goa nostalgic about? Raise your hand. Jaldi jaldi. Yes, Dakshita. Yes, sit down. Elders in Goa, beta value points note kar lo. Clear? You need not write each and everything. Jaise isne bola good old Portuguese days and all. In that way, just note down the value points. Elders in Goa are nostalgic about good old Portuguese days. Spelling I'll be writing. बुक में भी गिवन है आपके. फाइन. गुड ओल्ड पोर्टुगीज डेज एंड ऑल्सो अबाउट देयर लॉव्स ऑफ ब्रेड. ऑल्सो अबाउट देयर LOAVES. आई टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज अ लॉफ ऑफ ब्रेड, बिग ब्रेड विच यू नीड टू कट इनटू पीसेस. फाइन. एंड ईटर्स ऑफ दोज लॉव्स माइट हैव बीन वैनिश्ड, but makers of those breads are still there. Fine. Those age old time tested furnaces still exist, and the fire of these fireplaces have not been extinguished yet. Fine. So that's why ye loaves se related tha. Good old Portuguese days mein sab kuch aa jata hai. How baker would come, how he would, you know, create that jingle sound and all. But you need not write that. If it is a short question, you will be mentioning. Second question, raise your hands. Is bread making still popular in Goa? How do you know? So your name is? Yes, Saksham, continue. Parikshit, I was praising that you listen now. See. Sit down. So beta, by listening you are preparing for this. Please. Bread making is still very popular. Yes, fine. Even today the presence of baker's furnace in the village is very essential. Whenever there are marriages, whenever there are some good ceremonies, fine, people enjoy or relish breads. Marriage gifts are meaningless. Party or a feast loses its charm without this. And even cakes and sweet breads are must for Christmas even today in Goa. Third, what is the baker called? Yes, Tanya. Pader. P-A-D-E-R. A baker is also called a pader. In the beginning I told you PA. Fourth question, when would the baker come every day? Why did the children run to meet him? Any other? Yes, kaun hai idhar last mein? Yes, Vivan. Yes, the baker would come every day on his selling ground in the morning. The jingling thud of his bamboo woke up the people from their sleep, and children would run to meet the baker, especially for the bread bangles. They were excited to get their bread bangles. Fine. Next is, match the following hai aapka book mein. Yes, first का आंसर क्या है? As marriage gifts, sweet bread called bowl. For a party or a feast, bread. For daughter's engagement, sandwiches. And for Christmas, yes, cakes and bolinas is the answer. What did the bakers wear in the Portuguese days and when the author was young? Two questions in one part. In the Portuguese days, bakers wore a special kind of dress. What was the name of that dress? Yes. Jia, please answer it. Spelling of kabai. K-A-B-A-I. Kaba is that long dress till knees. Fine. It was a single piece long frock reaching down to the knees. Beta, one lecture you're preparing, but out of listening only, please. Second is when Arthur was young, he saw bakers wearing shirt and trousers, which were shorter than full length ones and longer than half pants. Clear? This is the way they have mentioned. Pants which were longer than half pants and shorter than full pants. Who invites the comment, he is dressed like a painter, and why? Any person who would wear half pant, which reaches just below the knees, would get such comments. And why? Because reason is very simple. The baker in the Portuguese days would wear, in the later days would wear such dresses. That's why they were compared with the baker only. Where were the monthly accounts of the baker recorded? Yes, they were recorded on some wall with pencil. In pencil, with pencil. What does a jackfruit-like appearance mean? Most of the bakers in Goa were chubby. They were having jackfruit-like appearance. Fine. So, heavier from bottom, thinner from upside. Fine. So that's why any person with jackfruit-like appearance was easily compared to a baker in Goa. This is the answer. Page 88. Kiska beta? Jackfruit-like appearances when you are thin from upper body and you are heavy from the lower body. That is called jackfruit-like appearance. Which of these statements are correct? Page 88. Yes, first is correct. Second is also correct. Third is false or incorrect. Fourth. Yes, false. Fifth is correct. Sixth, better true. Hai. It is a profitable business. Yes. Seventh, incorrect. Yes. Clear. Second is bread an important part of Goan life? How do you know this? Yes, this is important. Then again, you will mention that whenever there are marriage functions, parties, festivals, Goan bread is still special. Clear. And the lady of the house must prepare sandwiches on the occasion of her daughter's engagement. Cakes and bolinas are must for Christmas and other festivals. And without bread, a party loses its charm. So all are must for. Fine. Next is, tick the right answer. What is the tone of the author when he says the following? What is the tone of the author? Nostalgic. Yeah, beta, it is like an MCQ only. You tell. Nostalgic, hopeful, sad. Nostalgic. He is missing past memories. It means nostalgic. Second mein kya aayega? Maybe. Because it starts with maybe, it means hopeful. Third is again nostalgic. He says, I recall. So that means nostalgic. Fourth is funny. Fifth, this is a fact only. Fine. Again, sixth is matter of fact. Page 88 pe beta, there is one writing skill. Write a paragraph about the author's childhood days. So, beta, you will mention firstly, isme key points likh lo. About the, when author was a child, you will talk about the furnace. Point number one. Paragraph likhna hai, but you have to write on your own. I'm just giving you value points. You have to mention about the furnace. Then you have to tell about the pader. He would come to sell the breads with jingling thud, with bamboo and all. Then ड्रेसिंग सेंस, शर्ट विद ट्राउजर्स वाला बताओगे आप? फाइन, बिकॉज व्हेन ऑथर वाज अ चाइल्ड ही हैज सीन लाइक दैट ओनली. एंड एट लास्ट यू विल टेल पीटर एंड हिज फैमिली ऑलवेज लुक्ड हैप्पी एंड प्रॉस्पीरियस बिकॉज इट वाज अ प्रॉफिटेबल बिजनेस. स्टिल देयर आर चिल्ड्रन हु आर नॉट एट ऑल बॉदर्ड की क्लास में चल क्या रहा है. I don't know why you people are so casual. Second is, that is comparison that you can do on your own. Part two. They have given in second question a travel brochure about a place. So this is again self attempt question. Any place you can mention, Rajasthan, Agra, wherever you want to, whatever you want to write. Okay, that is your choice. You can tell about the custom of that place, dressing sense of that place, famous places of that place, what you have experienced. Clear? That's it. Let's continue with part two. Part two is Coorg, page number 92. After this, ye chapter nahi hona discuss. Monday onward, jitna aaj hoega, that is it. So please pay attention. Where is Coorg? Raise your hand and speak, beta. Yes. It is the smallest district of Karnataka. Sit down. And it is situated between Mysore and coastal town of Mangalore. This is also called Kodagu. Underline this. What is the story about? What is the story about Kodagu people? Descent. Yes, Tanya, answer it. Page number of your book 90. Clear? It is mentioned, underlined there. Kodavu people descended possibly from the Greeks or the Arabs. A part of Alexander's army, that example underline. Fine. The theory of Arab origin draws from the long black coat with an embroidered waist belt worn by Kodavus, known as Kufia, resembles the Kufia worn by the Arabs. Dono aapne mention karne, both origins. What are the some of the things you know about people of Coorg? Yes, Greek and Arabic descent you can mention. But you have to tell what sort of people are living there. They are fiercely independent. Yes, they are possibly descendants of Greek and Arabic people. They are full of, yes, they are hospitable. They are known for hospitality. And the Coorg regiment is the most decorated in the Indian army. That you can mention also. Main crop of Coorg, coffee plantations are there. It is famous for coffee estates and colonial bungalows stand tucked under trees. Colonial bungalows also, that is not the crop, but you can just mention about coffee only. Estates are there. Sports it offers to the tourists. One person. Stand and speak, Parikshit. Beta, aise nahi. One by one. Yes. Fine. River rafting, canoeing, rock climbing, mountain biking, trekking. Animals you are likely to see in Coorg. Malabar squirrels, langurs, slender lorries, wild elephants. Macaws, fine. its distance from Bangalore and how to get there. It is 250 to 260 kilometers from Bangalore by road. The nearest airports are Mangalore and Bangalore. Next page pe ye beta. Next is yes, next question. Here are six sentences. Find phrases from the text that have same meaning. First is as to keep the tourists away. Yes, you tell. Jo italicized hai beta, uska apne answer text mein se dhoondna. Second is raise your hand. As one story goes. Third is more than willing. That you can leave this question. Not that. But even then you should know the most laid back individuals become converts to the life of. Fifth is draw support from. And sixth is keep a watchful eye. First is beta as to keep the tourists away. Second is as one story goes. Third is more than willing. Don't call beta like that. Fourth is the most laid back individuals become converts to the life of. Very bad. First one is as to keep the tourists away. Last is fifth is draw support from. And sixth is keep a watchful eye. नेक्स्ट बेटा यू डू ऑन योर ओन. ये सारे एक्सरसाइजेस आप खुद कर सकते हो. लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद पार्ट थ्री टी फ्रॉम असम. द टू एक्सरसाइजेस ब्लैंक्स ऑन योर ओन बेटा प्लीज राइट डाउन. Page number 96. Page 96. I'm going to check whether you have written something or not. Let me remove the mic and come there. You think that ma'am is tied up with the mic and pointing. Wasting your time and my time also. Yes, online children, Mehak, CM and Harleen. Am I audible to all? Only three children are there today. So my concentration in the class because there are 33 children here. Yes. Let's discuss question answers of this part, last part, E from Assam. Blanks are there. A heavy dash has been forecast. Yes, what is the answer? Downpour. Second, Rakesh will. Yes, undergo. Third, my brother is responsible. Upkeep. Fourth is. The dropout, yes. Fifth is attend a walk-in interview. What is walk-in interview? Well, you need not intimate the person that you are coming. You can come directly over there. But you should know the date. Suppose koi company ne nikala ki aaj itni date ko, at this time, there is one interview. Find some companies, they say you have to inform beforehand. You have to submit resume, fill the form. Walk-in interviews, directly you come with your documents and you can join the interview. That's called walk-in interview. Okay, fill in the blanks again. First is overthrow. Second is breakthrough. Third, batao. Bypass. Words are given, you have to add up into it. Fourth is outlook. Fifth is downcast. No, beta. Beta, let's do the question answers. Write a paragraph about Coorg. Note down some points. How you will write a paragraph? You will give the heading Coorg. What you can add up as subtitle? The smallest district of paragraph on Coorg. The coffee. It's not a country, you can say. But yes, if they have mentioned, then you can. Clear? But on or on again. So you will mention that in this, firstly, you will tell Coorg is considered the piece of heaven. Narrator has beautifully called it piece of heaven. And then start telling the natural beauty of Coorg, smallest district of Karnataka. Panoramic view that you can mention, descent of the people you can mention, Coorg regiment you can mention, fine, yes, okay, 4-5 points, yes, sports also. 10th D, I'm just interacting with the 10 to 12 students, I guess. You are supposed to submit a notebook also. Hanji. Submit karni hai school mein. PDFs nahi. Next is information about tea. Tea is the one of the most popular beverages of the world. It was drunk as far as 2700 before Christ in China. Yes. Dono aapne batane, fine. Both the tales you can mention beta here. Okay, associated legends. Tea estates dominate the landscape of Assam. Scientific research has established that tea has medicinal power. That's it. So we are done with this, Vita. Okay, any doubts, you can ask me.